What's the word? Now check it out. The man that was found in a barrel at Malibu Beach may be connected to Pop Smoke's homicide. The man has been identified as Javante Murphy, which is the brother of Jaquan Murphy, who was one of the five people arrested in Pop Smoke homicide. Javante Murphy, 32, was discovered on July 31st inside a 55-gallon barrel floating in the water near the Pacific Coast Highway Bridge. LA County Sheriff's Department investigators are currently looking into the possibilities to see if this was a retaliation for Pop Smoke. Pop Smoke met his demise in February 2020. During a robbery in Hollywood Hills. Pop was not alone in a home, but was the only one that was shot. What do you think about this as this unfolds? Hit that like, comment, subscribe. But